I gotta move, gotta get out of my neighborhood. My job ain't paying the bills no more, and the people don't like me no good. I can barely pay for my meals, but the company man's coming. He's coming and building big old buildings, baby. All my people are already gone, and I'm not far behind them. The white man's moving in, and there ain't no stopping them. They tore down my favorite restaurant with the good collard greens. Oh, those white people are so mean. I heard one of them call it gentrification. Well, to me it's hell. I'm not saying all these people are bad, but they make me feel sad. My people are moving down to Buda. Now the fence people eat all their Gouda. I'm building all the new houses for them too, but I can barely afford my own. No one pays attention to a little worker like me anymore. So I'm getting out of my neighborhood, baby. You know I left that little old house and moved to a place a bit cheaper. I went to go see it one day, and guess what I seen? A big old skyscraper. Place my whole place. Couldn't even believe it.